the major institutions in the society are under totalitarian control. After all, what's a corporation? You know, a corporation is just a tyrannical system, one of the most tyrannical systems that humans have ever devised. They've been given extraordinary rights by the courts, not by legislation.